Did you see it? It's not here?
No.
Okay. Where do you want to go?
I think we should just...
You don't want to go to the USS Dolphin?
Where is it?
Where is it?
Where is it?
Where is it?
I see
it. Do you?
Yeah.
Do you want to do the USS Dolphin and then come back?
Yeah.
So we peeked in. I think we're going to go to the other submarine here. Check that one out. This place is pretty cool. I'm pretty excited to be here. Haven't seen as many ships or anything like that.
Really nice.
And we're about to go on our first submarine. Unfortunately, it looks like we came to the exit, so we're gonna have to turn around.
Captain L be here.
Crashing waves, but I wanna see them at first light. After a long night, and see the sky take shape. But I wanna see the stars burn after I had my turn.
This place is pretty cool. I'm pretty excited to be here. Haven't seen as many ships or anything like that. And we're about to go on our first submarine. Unfortunately, it looks like we came to the exit, so we're gonna have to turn around.
How fancy is this?
What?
What is
Titanic
that?
Titanic era.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it seems like it.
Oh.
You can come in here. Wow, dining saloon. Nice.
Rubbing ship, you gotta be bold, huh?
Wow.
Can't go down there. Wow, look at this painting.
That's nice.
Yeah.
You hot?
It is hot in here. Not a lot of wind when the windows aren't open. But I'm sure you can open them.
The galley.
Oh, I think they've sealed them shut. Wow. Yeah, they did, unfortunately. How beautiful is this? Can you imagine us on a day trip just having a good old time and come in for afternoon tea and crumpets?
Who do you think you are?
I don't know,
but
I could own this.
Oh goodness.
I would love this. Ooh. You know, I've been saying for years now.
There you go. I'm rocking to the left. Ship is rocky.
Look at the jellyfish here too.
Where are they?
Right there.
Oh, I see it.
Wow. Can we go downstairs?
Can we?
Look at this thing, it's so beautiful.
Can we go downstairs?
I think so.
It's probably on the other side if we can.
Oh. Okay, wait. So, if you check out the anchoring system and the chains go around. And then, I gotta kinda lean over the side here. You can see the anchor come out the front of the boat there. It's pretty cool, right? I'm gonna go topside on here.
Wait, up here?
Yeah, look at the
stairs. Can we? Nope, it says crew only. Not allowed. So I think that's it, babe.
Wait, what about the back? What about this one?
We already saw that one, right?
We didn't see that one.
No? Okay, here's the back. Oh, you're right. We didn't see this one. Watch your step. Coming in?
Yeah.
Wow, this is comfy. Really old-timey.
This is the smoking saloon.
It's cool. All right. Let me pop a squat.
This is what's
while that walking
right here.
We did.
Look at this painting here.
So old and like vintage.
This is a steamboat though too. It's a steam slash sailboat. It's beautiful.
Oh, What is that?
Oh, I never know.
Nothing?
I thought it was one of those like deep sea diving suits that are old school. People used to wear.
Look on the boat, all that trash
look
people
at the little
threw.
Crabs.
You see crabs?
Yeah, look at them.
So this is a beautiful museum. Ah, do you want to do the USS Dolphin and then come back?
Yeah.
So we peeked in. I think we're gonna go to the other submarine here. Check that one out. This is pretty cool though.
Did you see it? It's not here?
No.
Okay, where do you want to go?
I think we should just...
You don't want to go to the USS Dolphin?
Where is it?
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 I see it, do you?
Yeah.
Do you see it?
Is that it?
It's in the water. It's the submarine.
Oh. Oh, is that how you enter?
You'd be bad at finding these if you had to, huh? Oh, nobody's making you look bad. I think you thought it was a ship.
Oh, so we should go that way?
Yeah. That's the entrance. By the way, I think this looks really, really awesome. I can't wait to go inside. I guess the mast? This is the mast? You gotta go down backwards again, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Turn around. You ready? Goodbye, world. Say goodbye, world.
Bye.
So this one is definitely more narrow, but taller. You don't have to sink down as much.
They used to work up here.
This is a retired one. Look where they have to sleep.
Wow.
This is just
and
a hallway.
Look at the little chairs that we have.
This is where they work.
Fit in there.
So where you sleep and where you work.
Where
you sleep and where you work. Where you sleep, where you work. Wow.
Can't get in.
It is feeling very cramped in here.
It is, right?
We don't know. Wow. Ah, a little bit more open. There she is.
God.
At the helm. Periscope. Can you see?
Yes. You gotta move it around. Looks like it's like water in there or something.
All right, are we set, Ashley?
Yeah, it's pretty hot. Yeah, by the atmosphere being here.
So one apparent plus about working for the Navy, better bathrooms.
Wait, is this a Navy?
As described by Ashley. Seemingly better. It looks nice though. It's really, really nice. Oh, and then here's the kitchen.
You
feel like cooking something up? And then I guess to get to the living space for everyone else, you go down there. Our crew space down there. More working space. Lots of working space. Hey guys, so we ended our tour of the USS Dolphin a little bit early. Ashley was kind of feeling, I think, a little claustrophobic in there. So we're gonna go on to the other ship, the one right behind us, the Steam Ferry Berkeley, and check that one out instead. Feeling better? Okay. Onward. Coors. Dolphin beer. Made with real dolphins. No, just kidding. These are cool.
Wow.
It's a ferry boat. San Diego Bay Ferry. San Diego and Coronado Ferry Company.
Look at the glow light. They have their original restaurant area. You
want to
check it out?
Yes. Steering small, special exhibit. Original restaurant area.
goodness.
Ooh, nice and cool.
After a long night, and see the sky take shape. But I wanna see the stars burn after I had my turn. And ooh, ooh, you're working so hard. You played your card, so what's the payoff? And ooh, ooh, big talk is cheap. You gotta go deeper than deep to get me off. You're picking up a call, coming to your boss. You know that I'm in control. I'm in control. Don't you know I want it more? Put your hands against the wall. I'm in control. I'm in control. I'm in control. I'm in control.
So much space back here too. This was where the turbine is. This is what turns the wheel. Wow. So to me, I think all of this stuff is really, really cool. You have to be pretty careful though when you come back here and everything to look at it. It is pretty amazing how these things were built. I mean, there's no way this was done overnight at all. It's pretty amazing. This one's still in use too, it seems like. They won't want you to touch any gears or valves without seeing the engineer on duty. So, I think we are going to get out of here now. You ready? I think Ashley's a little hungry, so I think we're gonna go grab some food. My home state. Dun dun. Da 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 dun dun. Dun da dun dun. That's pretty cool, right? That, I'm guessing, is where World War II was suspended with the Japanese. This is where the Japanese surrendered, on the USS Missouri. It looks like something I didn't know was that there were rails on the ship to launch planes. That's pretty cool. However, if you look at this ship, there was definitely no place for them to land again. So, something to think about. Something to think about, I guess. That's pretty cool. An impressive display. Okay, babe, you ready to go?
Yes.
No visitors. What do you think so far?
I think it's really nice. I'm a little high.
Yeah.
I can use the water.
Look at that, Ashley Knots. Are these all Ashley Knots?
Yeah, I'm assuming.
You want to get in there with your Ashley Knots?
I don't know anything about these things.
Hmm.
I'm gonna get a tattoo, right?
Yeah.
Said I want it once, so now I have an excuse to get one.
Definitely.
I like crushing waves, but I want to see them at first light after a long night. sky take shape, but I wanna see the stars burn after I had my turn. And ooh, ooh, you're working so hard, you played your card, so what's the payoff? And ooh, ooh, big talk is cheap, you gotta go deeper than deep to get me off. You're picking up a call, come and do your worst. You know that I'm in control, I'm in control. Don't you know I want it more? Put your hands against the wall. I'm in control, I'm in control. I'm in control, I'm in control.
I'm definitely gonna lose some pounds while I'm here. Hopefully. I feel like I put on about 8 pounds. I really did. And all this walking, I think I'm doing myself a justice. I think I'm gonna lose some weight, which I'm looking forward to. Because I need to get my body snatched again, like it was at high school when I was praying to God that I would gain some weight. Now I have that weight that I prayed to God for, and I can't wait until it comes off. Be careful what you ask God for. There's my baby. Babe!
Hey! What's going on?
Nothing.
I didn't know if you were out here or not.
Just chilling. It's so nice.
So
I need
bright,
some sunglasses.
Huh? It's probably beautiful
bright.
Out here, isn't it?
It is beautiful. It's very nice. Just need some sunglasses on top.
Perfect down here.
Wow, let me just show the beautiful view that there is. Look at all the boats out there.
I know, I wish I had my license. If I have my boating license,
you know,
I
it would be
drive
beautiful to see the sunset from here.
Yeah.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
We could go over to the Star of India.
What's over
that's
there?
The last one. Way over there.
Oh, I see that one right there.
The last one, and we can go watch the sunset from there if you want.
I'm hungry. Hey, here's our last ship.
It's called the Star of India. Wow.
Oh, gotta watch
it's
my
so
feet.
Beautiful. Wow, look at this.
You can go down too. You wanna go through here first? Isn't that beautiful?
Stop.
You can't even tell me. Selfish.
It's too like.
We're fighting over Pokeball because he's not trying to be that they're here. He's trying to get good Pokemon because he's mad because I caught some better Pokemon than him.
No, that's not true.
Yeah, that's true. True. Perfect. One hand. Boom. Can't go upstairs. Here's the bathroom. Looks like
wow.
You can actually use it. All right.
Cool. Here, she'll help me
up this. Cool. Gonna go downstairs?
Yeah.
Look at the rest of the top.
Oh yeah. Are you paying attention or are you playing Pokemon? I'm
trying to beat the game.
Oh, so you don't want to look at the rest of the top. Is that what you're telling me?
No, I do. Can I just beat this guy real quick?
Crushed him. I crushed him!
Alright.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Oh my god.
This must have been the galley, huh?
Yeah. Look at that pasta.
So beautiful.
Pickled egg sounds good right about now. My goodness.
You feel it moving?
Yeah, I do. For a moment, I think I'm going crazy, but then I realize, no, I'm not. Doesn't smell too good on here, I'll tell you that much.
Huh?
Doesn't smell too good on here.
Smells great. Oh, it's a rat. Look. It scared me too.
Oh, look. Hi, yes, can I get a pickled egg and some cheese pasta, please?
Whoa.
Hi, yes, can I get a pickled egg and some cheese pasta? What is this? Looks like, I don't know. Would you like to have some tea, please?
Oh, very good.
Very good, sir. Okay. And that is it.
We are at the end. Well, we can go up.
A beautiful view.
Wow. See, this is what the wind grabs onto here.
Oh yeah.
Grabs onto that.
That's so beautiful too. Wow.
Whew, I'm so full. Dinner was so good. Such a beautiful place. Thank you, baby. Dinner was great. That's the dessert. And the dinner is in my tummy. I'm so full. Good night, guys. We're gonna go home and get in the bed and cuddle. So we'll see you guys next Sunday.